COVID cases in Malaysia. You can help protect friends and family who are at higher risk by practicing good hand and respiratory hygiene. Run errands for those at higher risk and help them to stock up their regular medications and supplies. Postpone all social gatherings, make it virtual, or pick up the phone. If you have symptoms like fever and cough, avoid